Oh, light the need fire. Oh, light the need fire in the fire of bill, with narrow tapers in the cold hands of the dying, waxen candles in the warm hands of the hill. Candles in the warm hands of the hill. In the graveyard, down in the graveyard, will I stoop to drink the sacramental wine, all for to lay upon the wounds of our dear Savior? Will I thought to gather up the sacred nine? I thought to gather up the sacred nine. Hollyhocks and hellebores to lay upon his open sores, the dogwood and the briar rose to lay upon him in repose, the amaranth and tormentil to speed his blood and see him heal, the centaury and celandine to lay upon his open shrine. And last of all, the mistletoe, bane of oak and balder's woe, with mastery of every foe, in whichsoever land he go. The bray harp, oh, strike the bray harp. Come, strike the harp and let the wires breathe. Oh, strike the harp and raise your tiny voices in Homeric hymns to mitochondrial Eve. Homeric hymns to mitochondrial Eve. Upon the sacramental shore, all for to crowd around the tomb of our dear Savior. Well, I thought to gather up the primal horde. I thought to gather up the primal horde. The chandler his tallow, the farmer his fallow, the fletcher his feather, the cobbler his leather. Taverners and hostelers, taverners and hostelers, taverners and hostelers, and every trade now lost to us. Sleeping Lord, oh sleeping Lord, Father of the primal once adored, now evermore, evermore forsaken. Must we too, oh, must we too, eventually lie down like you, on bed of rue, and nevermore, nevermore awaken. Sleeping Lord, oh, sleeping Lord, Father of the primal horde, once adored, now evermore, evermore forsaken. Must we too, oh, must we too? eventually